Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. After you change your Apple ID password or update your iPhone, you may receive a message that says update Apple ID settings, but when you tap continue, it gets stuck on Apple ID suggestions page. How to fix this? If you stuck on Apple ID suggestions, force to exit settings and try again. Normally, it will ask for your Apple ID password. Enter your Apple ID password, the message will go away. If the notification didn't go away after entering correct Apple ID password, you can try to restart iPhone. For iPhone 13, press volume up and volume down buttons and hold power button to restart. And you can try to update Apple ID settings again. If restart doesn't work, go to check your Apple ID information. Complete your payment and shipping information. And retry. Or you can go to General for software update. Make sure you are up to date. Another sure shot solution is to sign out of iCloud and sign in again. If you forgot your Apple ID password, you can sign out of Apple ID with PassFab iPhone Locker and sign in with another Apple ID. Connect iPhone to the computer. Enter your password to trust the computer. Select Unlock Apple ID feature. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Make sure you have a known screen passcode and two-factor authentication is on. Download the firmware. Make sure you have backed up your iPhone cause it will erase all the data in your iPhone. Click Start Remove. Just wait. A few moments later, your Apple ID will be removed. Set up your iPhone. When you meet the activation lock, use device passcode to unlock your iPhone. If above all methods don't work, go to check Apple system status to see if the Apple server is down. If not, contact Apple Support for help.